And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Luton Town facing Everton.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
So we can check on the lineup today.
Well, when you see it like that, their central midfield players look a little bit isolated. But I'm expecting the two fullbacks to push up to make it more of a 3-4-3. And I think we'll see a lot of positional rotation in this starting 11.
And here's the team for Everton. Jordan Pickford is the keeper. Idrissa Gueye plays alongside Abdoulaye Doucouré in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Dominic Calvert-Lewin.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And now they get the ball rolling. Barkley. An effective challenge. Harrison. James Garner. Calvert-Lewin. Calvert-Lewin. McNeil. And he stopped them in their tracks. Lokonga. Fred Onyedinma. Elijah Adebayo. Nicely timed tackle. Doucouré. Jack Harrison has it. Godfrey. Idrissa Gueye. Calvert-Lewin. It's with Doucouré. Really is a lovely example of how to pass the ball. And they know they need to stop him. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Oh, mistake by the keeper. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Doucouré. Godfrey. Oh, this is looking promising. Cutting it back. In position to give them the lead, maybe. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Lokonga. The ball back with Everton now. Barkley. How can he take them on and beat them? But really sticking to their task defensively. Harrison. Morris. Barkley. And options in the centre. Oh, good looking run. Oh, great challenge, but not out of the woods. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Doucouré. And now Gay. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Lokonga. Barkley with it. Well, they couldn't keep it. And he's made headway. Squanders the chance for 1-0.
Well, that's a big miss. They should be leading now.
Idrissa Gueye. This attack looks highly promising. A chance to whip it in. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Good piece of closing down. And trouble is brewing. A glorious chance. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Well, they made this look so easy, didn't they? But as you can see, the defending is really poor. Where were they? Well, that reaction says it all. That's such an important goal in this game.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Just the challenge that was required. What can he do with it now? Options in the centre. And he stopped them in their tracks. Calvert-Lewin. Idrissa Gueye. Well, Everton losing possession. On the offensive. Barkley. Carlton Morris. And with that, the attack fizzles out. James Tarkowski. And now Gueye. Calvert-Lewin.
Can the owner of the red car registration be...
Good challenge and a throw-in coming up.
Please return to your vehicle. Your lights are on.
Harrison. And now Dominic Calvert-Lewin. James Garner. Passing it accurately. Ashley Young. Out of play and an Everton throw-in forthcoming. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Something to worry about here. Well, that was the chance to extend their lead.
Well, that's a waste, really. He's got to hit the target there.
And a strong tackle. Doucouré. Idrissa Gueye. Jack Harrison has it. Barkley.
Lokonga.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Calvert-Lewin. Very quick thinking there. Calvert-Lewin.
Adebayo.
Well read to ease the pressure. Harrison. James Garner. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Harrison. Calvert-Lewin. McNeil. And now Doucouré. Opportunity here. Straightforward for the keeper. And they're trying to get right into his face.
Lokonga.
Carlton Morris. And cutting it out. Calvert-Lewin. James Garner. And now Gueye. Harrison. And snuffed out the danger immediately. James Tarkowski. Harrison. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Jack Harrison has it. Idrissa Gueye. And the cross into the middle. The first half here comes to an end.
Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
And so the match is underway. Cutting it back. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. And he's made headway. Squanders the chance for 1-0.
Well, that's a big miss. They should be leading now.
And trouble is brewing. A glorious chance. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it. Something to worry about here. Well, that was the chance to extend their lead.
Well, that's a waste, really. He's got to hit the target there.
Well, advantage Everton after the first 45, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this one is over. Young. And a chance to whip it in here. High quality defending. Morris. Barkley with it. Adebayo. Carlton Morris. And easily intercepted. Idrissa Gueye. And now Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Calvert-Lewin. Godfrey. Promising looking attack from Everton. Idrissa Gueye. James Garner. Now options are plenty. Can he take advantage? Well, high and more than a bit hopeful. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Barkley. Getting in there to intercept. Godfrey. Doucouré. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Calvert-Lewin, a functioning wall. And offside, unfortunately. Elijah Adebayo. Barkley. And he takes it on. Full credit. Wonderful stop. Responsible for this one, Ross Barkley. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Calvert-Lewin.
Everton moving the ball forward with purpose.
Crossing opportunity.
Well, we're into the final half hour.
Possession one.
Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw in.
Coming off the pitch.
And the substitution will occur now.
To be replaced by number 21, Andre Gomes.
Free kick awarded then by the referee.
And fired from the flank into the area. Oh, cleared away! Superb defending, massive credit.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Andre Gomes. Well, there to intercept. Adebayo. James Garner.
It's with Doucouré.
Godfrey. Harrison. Calvert-Lewin.
And now Doucouré.
And back to Calvert-Lewin.
Well read to ease the pressure.
And the decision offside here.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Number 18, Jordan Clark.
Barkley.
Pelle Radikampanzu. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Arnaud Danjuma.
Now can they counter clinically? McNeil. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Jordan Clark. Clark. Untidy in possession. 20 minutes remaining.
Real chance. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Time for a change then. Who can they pick out?
Last man back, and job done.
Doucouré.
And here's Andre Gomes. Opportunity. Marvellous anticipation.
Godfrey.
Really good build up, but no end product. He continues his run. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up.
André Gomes. Danjuma.
McNeil. Young. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save.
Well, an opportunity maybe for Everton to extend their lead. Now sending it in.
And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Nil now, and back underway. Carlton Morris, Jordan Clark, Everton with the ball again. Now, can they hit them on the counter?
And an example of a counter attack that went nowhere.
Barkley. Burke. Mpanzu.
Well, there was impending danger, but good defending.
Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
Garner. McNeil. It's with Doucouré. Trying to open them up. Very quick thinking there. Good ball over the top. Young. McNeil. Elijah Adebayo.
In with a chance. It's still alive.
Well, no danger now. Well, made it look routine, but read it well. Tarkowski.
Well, wait, don't go anywhere. We're going to have 5 additional minutes. And a strong tackle.
Barkley.
Strength and control, a big part of his game.
Gomes.
The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle.
That is a really disappointing effort, goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Throw-in coming up for Everton. Garner. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.
Well, Stuart, he really has had a lot to say for himself out on the pitch.
Well, he was a major reason why they won today. He was so reliable and he inspires those around him.
And he's made headway. Squanders the chance for 1-0.
Well, that's a big miss. They should be leading now.
And trouble is brewing. A glorious chance. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it. Something to worry about here. Well, that was the chance to extend their lead.
Well, that's a waste, really. He's got to hit the target there.
Barkley, and he takes it on. Full credit, wonderful stop. Real chance. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Time for a change then. Now sending it in.
And it's gone in. The team's separated by 2 goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. That is a really disappointing effort. Goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that.